When you think about the big sustainability crisis in the world, one of the things that people are always talking about is the plastic problem. I'm Bridget Luther. I'm the Sustainability Director for Continuus Materials. We've merged the building industry with the waste industry and sustainability to make Continuus Materials a leader in the roof cover board market. We have really embedded circularity into our whole business model. For every square foot, we are recycling 2 pounds of previously landfilled materials. And we're doing that at a scale that will really make a difference.
The way the Everboard starts is that material gets shredded. It comes down this system of conveyors. One of the first steps is we move over to our magnets where we take metals out. We then go through a couple different steps of separation and drying it, and ultimately into our board plant at the other end of the facility right there.
My name is Rick Cochran. I'm the Senior Vice President of Business Development for Continuus Materials. Single-use plastics are inexpensive but can have a high environmental cost at the end of life if not handled effectively. We're able to mine paper and plastic in the right combination and then create a board that has everything a customer's requirements are for that roof. In the building products industry, if you can't get to large volume scale, your products are never going to gain deep acceptance in the market. We're currently producing about 8 million square feet a year of product. Our next facility will produce 150 million square feet of product. We have a very aggressive mission statement. We talk about getting 500,000 tons a year diverted from landfill and reclaiming that paper and plastic. That is meaningful and challenging, but it's also what we can do.
It's estimated that if we don't change our waste management practices by 2050, there will be around 12 billion tons of plastic litter in landfills and the environment. We don't have enough places for all the trash that we're creating. There is a true problem with plastic waste in the world, not just in the United States, but all over. Sustainability is also about looking to nature and what can we learn from nature. One thing we know is everything gets turned into something else. There is no waste. And that's the world we want to create. We can all be really inspired towards circularity. Innovation and sustainability needs examples. Taking a low-value material and turning it into something that's high-performing is going to be an example for the rest of the world. In the environmental community, we're always worried that change is not happening fast enough. At Continuus, we're doing our part to make change happen as fast as we can.
We need to continue the work being done to rethink waste. And what we've got to make sure is that this doesn't slow down.
We can make things that have a positive force for the planet. If we just start designing in the right way, there'll be enough to go around for everybody.